Paulo, you're awesome, dude. This is crazy.
I love pretty much everything I've seen right now.
Yo, what's good, guys? In today's video, we're gonna be surprising YouTubers with their very own skin. As you guys know, in my recent video, I made calls for several different YouTubers. You guys blew me away with the amazing support on that video, giving it almost 50k likes, so I decided to do it again. But this time, I surprised them with their very own skin in Fortnite. We got some pretty big names in this video, so make sure you watch to the end to see what happens. Also, make sure you guys hit the subscribe button, since we are trying to reach 1 million subscribers before the end of the year. And comment down below which YouTubers you would like to see in my next video. Let's get into it. So the first skin I made was for Top 5 Gaming. I reached out to them and asked what sort of skin they wanted, and they asked for a superhero one. First of all, I started off with the body. I based it straight off their logo and their banner, and I scattered around the shapes from their banner on the skin to make it look more appealing and a lot less simple. Then we have the mask. I took the Captain America mask and replaced the A with the Top 5 Gaming logo. I think it fits the theme very well. I also added the white mask to make it a lot more unique, and then I also added headphones since they are a gaming channel. I think the mask and the headphones looks extremely cool on the skin, and I definitely think it represents their logo. I thought it was a little bit empty on the front of the skin, so I decided to add a belt. I added a gaming belt and added the controller from their logo on the front of the belt. I think this just makes the skin look a lot more custom. Of course, a superhero wouldn't be complete without some sort of cape. So yeah, I added a white cape to fit the color scheme. I think this is one of the most unique skins that I've ever made. Let's call up the two hosts and see how they react to their very own superhero skin in Fortnite.
Yo, what's up, Apollo?
Yo, what's up, guys? All right, so I messaged you a few days ago about a skin. Like, I wanted to make a skin for you guys. And the question was what sort of skin I would make for you? And you suggested, like, a superhero kind of skin.
I think that would be awesome.
I think that'd be so cool.
Yeah. So that is exactly what I did. I made a superhero skin for your logo. So, as you guys know, your banner's, like, red and stuff. And like all the little shapes and stuff. Yeah, that is what I did. I added it on the superhero thing, if you want to call it that. But yeah, I'll just share my screens and I'll show you guys.
Let's check it out. I'm so excited. Let's go.
This is a joke, right? You didn't actually make us a skin.
No, I did.
Dude, there's no way.
All right, let me share my screens and show you guys.
Show it up. Let's go. No way.
Oh, it's so
forget
cool.
Forget Iron Man. You're seeing T5G. All right, so what's our superhero name, Sam? We gotta come up with
a
clever.
All right, brainstorm.
Captain 5. all right, Iron Gamer 5. I don't know. All right, hang on. I'm on the spot. I don't know what to do. She-Hulk? That's it. She-Hulk top Gamer 5, man.
Epic Gamer Top 5. I don't know. He's just something with epic. He's definitely epic. I mean, he's got look at his belt, dude. His belt, he's literally got a controller
literally
for a belt.
Exactly.
Okay, so think about it. It has to be simple, it has to be clean, and it has to be cool. So I think what we do is Epic Gamer Top 5, man. Right?
I think that works.
Beautiful. I love it.
Let's go!
Epic Games chimes in. Yeah, we could sell that.
The question is, which superpower? What sort of superpower would you have in mind?
All right, he has a cape, so he has to fly, right?
Yeah, of course.
Or what if he doesn't, and that's the joke?
Oh, so he just jumps off like the boat and he just doesn't
fly. It's Tim the Tap Man. No, he tries to fly.
Alright, I got another image to show you. This one actually has like a jetpack. That's what I had in mind at first.
Let's check it out.
This is an image I sent in chat. Right. And
dude,
yeah, that was the
insane
image I made for it.
There's just no way. What? Okay, guys, would you pick this up?
Right, dude. That's definitely worth picking up in the item shop. I mean, look at it, bro. Literally, here's me jetpacking on my way to get dumped on by a TTV kid. Let's go,
exactly,
dude.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Man.
At least when I get out sweated, I'll at least do it in style. Now, let's go.
The only man that can stop Doom. Doctor Doom.
I also got another screenshot right here of the back and the front. This is nothing special, but just like shows off the skin a little bit.
Dude,
this
I love it, man. Apollo,
this is incredible.
You killed it, Apollo.
How does it look so? It looks real, dude. Can I play as this skin? How did you do this?
Well, in Blender, of course. I get all the models. I mesh like a ton of them together, and I just retextured them. And I use your logo and banner. I had to make all the textures for it. It took a few days, But I think it turned out really, really well.
Dude, I thought that was real. What?
That's insane, man. I love it. I love it. You could have, like, couldn't have done a better job, Apollo. Hey, seriously, thanks, you killed it, man.
The next person we have is Typical Gamer. You guys know I've already made a truck for him, so I decided to make a skin for him. Of course, we start off with the legs. Then we have the Typical Gamer hoodie. I think this looks extremely close to the one in real life. And of course, it has Typical on both of the arms. The hardest part about this skin was the head. So yeah, we got the head and the cap. I think the cap looks extremely close to the one in real life, and I think I did a pretty good job on the head. The beard does not look absolutely amazing right now since it's not rendered, but yeah, it's gonna look sick. Next up with the headphones, these are the DT990 Pros. Very good headphones, by the way. I do like how these turn out, and I think these look extremely similar. The skin wouldn't be complete without Typical Gamer's glasses. So yeah, that is exactly what I added. Let me know what you guys think of the Typical Gamer skin, and let's see how he reacts to it on stream. Okay, so Typical Gamer has just started streaming. Let's donate to him and see how he reacts to his very own skin. I've just sent my donation. As you guys know, he does not have notifications on, so we're just gonna have to wait for him to see the donation.
Apollo with the 10. Hey, DG, since you love the Typical truck I made you last time, I decided to make you your very own skin in Fortnite. Wondering if you could check it out. P.S. Check emails. Apollo, thank you for the 10, bro. Last time is a very epic creation. I will have to check it out. Appreciate the 10 and appreciate your dedication, bro. Your dedication.
All right, I guess I'm waiting until he finishes his game. Dedication. Also, shout out to the people that actually noticed me in the chat. It's been a while. I think he has forgotten about the skin. So I think I'm going to donate again and remind him.
Apollo, you forgot about the skin. Here's the link once again. Just a reminder. Hope you enjoy. Apollo, thanks for another 10, bro. I will definitely need to check it out. Big shout out to you.
All right, I guess I'm waiting till after this game. Let's hope he remembers this time. All right, so he forgot again. So at this point, I wasn't really sure what I was supposed to do. Was I supposed to donate again? I wasn't really sure. So I just started interacting in chat, and a lot of people noticed that I was in the chat. And then this happened.
Okay, yeah. After this game, I'm going to show the skin.
So yes, finally, we were about to get a reaction from Typical Gamer. Shout out to everyone that spammed my name or interacted with me in chat to get his attention.
Oh, shoot. Okay, wait, hold up. Let me look at Apollo's skin.
Alright, so Typical Gamer is going to show the skin to almost 50,000 people. How insane is that?
Okay, you guys ready for this?
Dude, I am so hyped right now. Okay. I'm so curious about how he reacts.
So this is Apollo. Apollo made me in the game.
Yes, that is Typical Gamer in Fortnite.
Honestly, it looks pretty similar. I mean, the hat, headphones, hoodie, spot on. Dude, my mouth is a little different.
Yeah, I agree. It's extremely hard to do.
You did good. You did good. Oh my God, look at that. This is pretty close. That's pretty cool.
I tried my best.
What do you guys think of that? That's awesome. I tried my best with the face. Very hard to capture the perfect look. Let me know what you think. And then gameplay of the skin.
Yeah, that's what it looks like if it was actually in Fortnite.
Bro, that'd be pretty cool. Use code Typical Gamer when copying. Apollo, you're awesome, dude. Thank you so much. This is crazy. Wow.
Well, damn, he seems really impressed about the skin.
You did a good job. My beard's missing on this side,
wait,
Apollo. What the frick?
Wait, what? I didn't even... Oh, my God.
Oh, it's in this picture.
I didn't even
it's not
realize.
In that one, though, for some reason. That's pretty sweet, right? That's crazy.
Glad you enjoyed the skin. Thank you for the amazing reaction.
Wow. Good job, Apollo. Thank you, brother.
Keep watching until the end of the video to see how Muzelk reacts to his very own skin. The next person we have is a smaller YouTuber with 9K subs. You guys have seen him in my video before. His name is Smolio. Make sure you guys watch to the end since he gave a really funny reaction. First of all, we started off with the Alexander McQueen shoes. These are very stylish shoes, and I actually have these in real life. Next up with the tracksuit bottoms. I did the cotton kind of texture to make it look as realistic as possible, and I think it turned out really well. Then we have the champion jumper. I think this contrasts really well with the skin and definitely fits the theme. Then of course we have the head and the hands. The head looks kind of scuffed right now because I did a little bit of sculpting, but we're gonna slap a cap on there. So yeah, I made a Tommy Hilfiger cap. I think this looks extremely close to the one in real life. And of course he wouldn't be a gamer without headphones, so I just took some headphones from another skin and slapped them on. So yeah, I think the skin turned out really well. Let's call him on Discord and see how he reacts to it. Yo, what's up, dude?
Hello, what's going on, man?
Yo, what's up? So, you told me to make a skin of you, like you personally.
Yeah.
So yeah, I showed you a little bit of a preview image of like what happened, like what I was working on. It doesn't look perfect, but I kind of like how it turned out.
I'm doubting it's gonna not be perfect since it's coming from you.
Well, thank you, man. Well, are you ready to see the skin?
Of course, man, right. Of course.
Let's do this. Yo,
show me this.
All right, let me share my screens.
What do you mean it's not perfect? Oh my god!
Does it look like you?
Dude, it looks exactly. I'm wearing the exact same thing right now. Look at this.
Wait, what? Wait, what happened?
Yo, editor, put the skin right next to me right now. Look, look at this. Look how similar it looks.
I can't see your webcam. You gonna send me your footage?
Yeah?
Yeah, can you send me your footage?
Yeah, of course I can. Wait, let me put my chair back.
Well, I'm glad you like the skin, man. I tried to base it exactly like you, but I'm working on heads. I need to get the heads more perfect, I think. But
man, I think that looks pretty similar to me. I'm not even kidding. I know I say this every video, but Epic needs to hire you.
You literally say this every video. Literally every single video, man.
Look at his drip. That is literally just insane. That is just insane. I wonder where he gets it from.
Yeah, I do wonder where he gets it from. Well, the question is, would you cop the skin? That is the question. I ask everyone this.
Without a doubt. Yo, that would be the first thing I bought. If I was new to playing this game and I had to get one skin, that would definitely be a 2,000 B-Bucks skin. I don't care what anyone else says. That would be the first skin I got.
The question is, do you think others would buy this skin? Right, do you think it's enough drip for people to buy it?
Honestly, yeah.
Really?
Yeah,
really?
That is a nice skin. look at the drip. Just look at the drip.
I do like the joggers. I do like the joggers.
Honestly, I honestly cannot get over the fact of how similar it looks to me. It looks insanely similar. It's mad.
Well, I'm glad I captured how you look, man. Next up, we have Muzok. You guys know how this works. We gotta start off with the shoes. These are the Jordans from another skin. Not sure what the name of the skin is, but yeah. Next up with the Muzok hoodie. This is literally the hoodie that I use for all of my skins. Since it's so customizable and I can literally turn it into anything. Next up, we have the hands and the head. I think this is the closest head I can get to Muzok. And of course, it's Fortnite, so I can't really get it to look exactly like him. And of course, Muzok is not bald, so I'm gonna add some hair. But this is what it looks like with hair on it. I think this is the closest hairstyle to Muzok. Overall, I think the skin is very simple, and let's see how Muzok reacts to it. So Muzok is streaming on YouTube right now. Let's donate to him and see how he reacts to his very own skin.
Few moments later.
Sadly, I wasn't able to get Muzok's reaction since Super Chat disables links. I'm not sure why. But yeah, hopefully I'm going to post his concept on Twitter and maybe he replies to it. But one day we will definitely get his reaction. If you guys are watching this far, make sure you hit the subscribe button since I know some of you are watching this video and you are definitely not subscribed. So make sure you hit it. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure you leave a like if you enjoyed it. Also, if you guys do want to be a part of exclusive events and maybe even be featured in one of my videos, make sure you guys join the Discord, link in the description. Yeah, once again, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure you have an amazing day and peace.